न्यू जनरेशन इंटरनेशनल अकेडमी राजटोली दरभंगा मुफ्त नामांकन जारी है। दिल्ली मोड़ स्थित दरभंगा पब्लिक स्कूल के छात्र छात्राओं ने विज्ञान, कला, समाज और आस्था का ऐसा संगम दिखाया जिससे देखने वाले अभिभूत रह गए। स्कूल के द्वारा आयोजित विज्ञान एवं कला प्रदर्शनी में शिक्षक एवं छात्र छात्राओं द्वारा की गई मेहनत को अभिभावक सहित अतिथियों ने जमकर सराहा।
It is high tech solar city, sir. In this our centerpiece is a solar car. It is working on the solar energy. We have joined the wire of the solar panel with the inlet wire of the charger, and we have joined the outlet wire of the charger through the battery panel. By that, the daytime the car will work on solar energy, and the night time there will be no solar energy. The car will work on the battery energy. That is.
क्या बनाया है आपने?
ये हमने स्ट्रीट लाइट बनाया है जो कि है ना खुद पे खुद काम करती है। ये जब है ना उजाला रहता है तो ये काम नहीं करता, जब ये अंधेरा जैसे ही होता है वैसे ही ये काम करता है। जैसे अंधेरा इधर कर देंगे वो काम कर जाएगा, अगर जैसे ही रात होगा तो ये ऑटोमेटिकली ये स्टार्ट हो जाएगा। अभी उजाला इस वजह से ये नहीं होगा।
ये दर्शाने का एक ही मोटिव था कि इतना हम लोग के देश में इतना जो सेक्सुअल हैरेसमेंट हो रहा है लड़कियों के प्रति, वो बस कुछ हद तक हम लोग का यही मोटिव था कि कुछ हद तक हम लोग लोगों को बता सके कि ये गलत है। इंसान अपने आप को जानवर की तरह बर्ताव करने लगता है।
ये क्या बना है?
सेंसर लगाए, जब भी कोई गाड़ी इस सेंसर पे जाता है तो साउंड बजता है और वहाँ पे लाइट जलने लगती है, तो इससे जो भी गाड़ी उधर है उसको साउंड से वो समझ जाता है और लाइट देख लेता है और वो सतर्क हो जाता है। वैसे ही सेंसर हम लोग उस साइड पे लगाए हैं और ये लाइट जलती है, इससे क्या होता है पहाड़ी इलाकों में एक्सीडेंट कम होगा। ये प्रोजेक्ट हम लोग तीन लोग बनाए, श्रुति, हर्ष और आयुष। हम लोग दरभंगा पब्लिक स्कूल 9th क्लास में पढ़ते हैं।
Science College, who has already inaugurated the function, Dr. R. K. Mishraji, ex-principal of CM Science College, our honorable chairman, my media friends from both print and electronic media, some parents who are there here right now, my dear colleagues and my dear students. We are here in Science and Creative Art Exhibition that is being celebrated in our school. I feel an immense pleasure to extend my hearty welcome to Dr. Prem Kumar Prasad Ji, Principal CM Science College, who despite his preoccupation has spared valuable time to grace this occasion.
The principal sir of the college, head of this school,
the students, guardians, print and other media. It's my pleasure and I feel elevated to address you before our two senior colleagues. One of Sri Mishra sir. Yeah. We were addressing you about the guests and about myself. And I marked, he was telling Dr. Lal Mohan Jha, Dr. R. K. Mishra, Dr. Prem Kumar Prasad. Actually, there is a correction. These are Professor Lal Mohan Jha, Professor R. K. Mishra.
This school, Honorable Dr. Lal Mohan Jha ji, and the present very active principal of CM Science College, Prem Kumar Chhal Sahab, and very active principal of this institution, because I have seen him at the several occasions. I must say the principal of the present principal of this institution in my front. Of course, the director of the institution is here. And Amar Kumar ji, and respected guardians, parents, and excellent teachers of this institution, and my dear students. Of course, I am very happy to see the science exhibition which is being presented in this institution. I had a talk with the students earlier also. I visited this school so many times, and particularly I must say the science exhibition, the students are very...
I'm so thankful to our guests. Actually, as sir has said, that actually we have been principals of that illustrious CM Science College. You know, I was first principal, then I retired, then Dr. R. K. Mishra joined as principal, then he retired, and then Dr. Prem Kumar Prasad ji had joined as principal. So three generations of principal of CM Science College. And I am very much thankful to our parents, guardians, who have been always encouraging us and who have been always, rather it is a mutual understanding that the teachers of our school, they have been extending all help to our students so that our students become an all-rounder. Nowadays, just we were...